Did you know that a lobster's blood is colorless, but when exposed to oxygen it turns blue? The bluish tint of a lobster's blood is due to the presence of copper found in the blue hemocyanin molecule in their blood. Air containing oxygen reacts with the copper present in the blood. When deep under the ocean, oxygen level is low, therefore colorless, but it turns blue when there is more oxygen in the surface.